Hello viewers, welcome to Eklavya Academy. So in this tutorial we are going to see how to create the login form in Python using tkinter and MariaDB database. So now let's see how to create the database in MariaDB. Okay, so for that I'm using the WAMP server. From WAMP server I selected the MariaDB console. Okay, so now first we are going to create the database. So create database, then give the database name. So it is college. So query okay, one row affected. Okay, so now we are going to select the database. So with the help of the use statement, use, then give the database name. So that is college. See here, the database changed. So MariaDB of college. Okay, now we are going to create the table in MariaDB. So create table, then table name is login. So in login table we are going to describe only two fields, username and password only. Okay, query okay, zero rows affected. We successfully created the database as well as the table. Now it's time to insert the values into the MariaDB table. Okay, so insert into, so the table name is login, values of . So we successfully inserted one record into the MariaDB table. So that is college. See here. So the values are inserted into the table successfully. So the username is HV, then password is Hajira. Okay. So now the MariaDB part is over. So this is the coding part of login form using Python with tkinter and MariaDB. So this is most important statement, import MariaDB, then import SYS. Okay, so after that, four functions, init, login form, login, then app screen. Okay, so in the login form, we are having three labels and two text boxes and one button. Then we are using the gridoff method to place the controls in the container. Then in the login function, we are checking the database credentials with the data entered by the user now. Okay. So here we are using the message box to show the error message as well as the success message. So we will see the execution of this one. So click the run module. So the login page appears. So the login page consists of three labels, two text boxes and one button. Okay. So we are testing the working of form. So we didn't enter any details here. We just simply press the login button. This one shows the error message, username and password. Then the second one, we are giving the incorrect details. So after pressing the login button, it again shows the error, invalid username and password. Then the third one, we are giving the correct information. So now this one moves to the new page. In the new page, we are having one welcome message. Welcome to Eklavya Academy. Okay. So I hope everyone understand how to create the login form in Python using tkinter and MariaDB database. So in the next video, we will see how to create the registration form in Python using tkinter and MariaDB database. If you people find our videos interesting and informative, means kindly provide your support through likes, comments and sharing the videos with your friends, and also subscribe the channel for further videos. So thank you all.